This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. A map is a symbolic depiction highlighting relationships between elements of some space, such as objects, regions, and themes. Many maps are static two-dimensional, geometrically accurate or approximately accurate representations of three-dimensional space, while others are dynamic or interactive, even three-dimensional. Although most commonly used to depict geography, maps may represent any space, real or imagined, without regard to context or scale, e.g. brain mapping, DNA mapping and extraterrestrial mapping. Although the earliest maps known are of the heavens, geographic maps of territory have a very long tradition and exist from ancient times. The word map comes from the medieval Latin mappa mundi, wherein mappa meant napkin or cloth and mundi the world. Thus, map became the shortened term referring to a two-dimensional representation of the surface of the world. Contents 1. Geographic maps 2. Orientation of maps 3. Scale and accuracy 4. Map types and projections 41. Electronic maps 5. Climatic maps 6. Conventional signs 61. Labeling 7. Non-geographical spatial maps 8. Non-spatial maps 9. General purpose maps 10. Types of maps 11. Legal regulation 12. See also 13. Notes 14. External links. Geographic maps. A celestial map from the 17th century, by the cartographer Frederick de Witt. Cartography or map making is the study and practice of crafting representations of the earth upon a flat surface. See history of cartography, and one who makes maps is called a cartographer. Road maps are perhaps the most widely used maps today, and form a subset of navigational maps, which also include aeronautical and nautical charts, railroad network maps, and hiking and bicycling maps. In terms of quantity, the largest number of drawn map sheets is probably made up by local surveys, carried out by municipalities, utilities, tax assessors, emergency services providers, and other local agencies. Many national surveying projects have been carried out by the military, such as the British Ordnance Survey, a civilian government agency, internationally renowned for its comprehensively detailed work. In addition to location information, maps may also be used to portray contour lines indicating constant values of elevation, temperature, rainfall, etc. Orientation of maps. The Hereford Mappa Mundi from about 1300, Hereford Cathedral, England, is a classic TO map with Jerusalem at center, east toward the top, Europe the bottom left and Africa on the right. The orientation of a map is the relationship between the directions on the map and the corresponding compass directions. In reality, the word orient is derived from Latin oriens, meaning east. In the Middle Ages, many maps, including the TO maps, were drawn with east at the top, meaning that the direction up on the map corresponds to east on the compass. Today, the most common oriented in such a way that you cannot read them properly unless you put the Imperial Palace above your head. Medieval European TO maps such as the Hereford Mappa Mundi were centered on Jerusalem with east at the top. Indeed, prior to the reintroduction of Ptolemy geography to Europe around 1400, there was no single convention in the West. Portolan charts, for example, are oriented to the shores they describe. Maps of cities bordering a sea are often conventionally oriented with the sea at the top. Route and channel maps have traditionally been oriented to the road or waterway they describe. Polar maps of the Arctic or Antarctic regions are conventionally centered on the pole. The direction north would be towards or away from the center of the map, respectively. Typical maps of the Arctic have 0 degrees meridian towards the bottom of the page. Maps of the Antarctic have the 0 degrees meridian towards the top of the page. Reversed maps, also known as upside-down maps or south-up maps, reverse the north is up convention and have south at the top. Buckminster Fuller's Dymaxion maps are based on a projection of the Earth's sphere onto an icosahedron. The resulting triangular pieces may be arranged in any order or orientation. Modern digital GIS maps such as ArcMap typically project north at the top of the map, but use math degrees 0 as east. Degrees increase counterclockwise, rather than compass degrees 0 as north. Degrees increase clockwise for orientation of transects. Compass decimal degrees can be converted to math degrees by subtracting them from 450. If the answer is greater than 360, subtract 360. Scale and accuracy. A global view map of Europe, Western Asia and Africa. Many, but not all, maps maps are drawn to a scale, expressed as a ratio such as 1 to 10,000, meaning that one of any unit of measurement on the map corresponds exactly to 10,000 of that same unit on the ground. The scale statement may be taken as exact when the region mapped is small enough for the curvature of the Earth to be neglected, for example in a town planner's city map over larger regions where the curvature cannot be ignored. We must use map projections from the curved surface of the Earth sphere or ellipsoid to the plane. The impossibility of flattening the sphere to the plane implies that no map projection can have constant scale. On most projections, the best we can achieve is accurate scale on one or two lines, not necessarily straight on the projection. Thus, for map projections, we must introduce the concept of point scale, which is a function of position, and strive to keep its variation within narrow bounds. Although the scale statement is nominal, it is usually accurate enough for all but the most precise of measurements. Large-scale maps, say 1 to 10,000, cover relatively small regions in great detail, and small-scale maps, say 1 to 10 million, cover large regions such as nations, continents and the whole globe. The large-small terminology arose from the practice of writing scales as numerical fractions. 1/10,000th is larger than 1/10,000,000th. There is no exact dividing line between large and small, but 1/100,000th might well be considered as a medium-scale. Examples of large-scale maps are the 1 to 25,000 maps produced for hikers. On the other hand, maps intended for motorists at 1 to 250,000 or 1 to 1,000,000 are small scale. It is important to recognize that even the most accurate maps sacrifice a certain amount of accuracy in scale to deliver a greater visual usefulness to its user. For example, the width of roads and small streams are exaggerated when they are too narrow to be shown on the map at true scale. That is, on a printed map, they would be narrower than could be perceived by the naked eye. The same applies to computer maps, where the smallest unit is the pixel. A narrow stream, say, must be shown to have the width of a pixel, even if at the map scale it would be a small fraction of the pixel width. Cartogram, the EU distorted to show population distribution. Some maps, called cartograms, have the scale deliberately distorted to reflect information other than land area or distance. For example, this map at the right of Europe has been distorted to show population distribution, while the rough shape of the continent is still discernible. Another example of distorted scale is the famous London Underground map. The basic geographical structure is respected, but the tube lines and the River Thames are smoothed to clarify the relationships between stations near the center of the map. Stations are spaced out more than near the edges of map. Further inaccuracies may be deliberate. For example, cartographers may simply omit military installations or remove features solely in order to enhance the clarity of the map. For example, a road map may not show railroads, smaller waterways or other prominent non-road objects, and even if it does, it may show them less clearly, e.g. dashed or dotted lines, outlines, than the main roads, known as decluttering. The practice makes the subject matter that the user is interested in easier to read, usually without sacrificing overall accuracy. Software-based maps often allow the user to toggle decluttering between on, off and auto as needed. In auto, the degree of decluttering is adjusted as the user changes the scale being displayed. Map types and projections. See also, category, map types, map of large underwater features 1995, NOAA maps of the world or large areas are often either political or physical. The most important purpose of the political map is to show territorial borders. The purpose of the physical is to show features of geography such as mountains, soil type or land use, including infrastructure such as roads, railroads and buildings. Topographic maps show elevations and relief with contour lines or shading. Geological maps show not only the physical surface, but characteristics of the underlying rock, fault lines, and subsurface structures. Maps that depict the surface of the Earth also use a projection, a way of translating the three-dimensional real surface of the geoid to a two-dimensional picture. Perhaps the best known world map projection is the Mercator projection, originally designed as a form of nautical chart. Aeroplane pilots use aeronautical charts based on a Lambert conformal conic projection, in which a cone is laid over the section of the Earth to be mapped. The cone intersects the sphere of the Earth at one or two parallels, which are chosen as standard lines. This allows the pilots to plot a great circle route approximation on a flat, two-dimensional chart. Azimuthal or gnomonic map projection are often used in planning air routes due to their ability to represent great circles as straight lines. Richard Eads Harrison produced a striking series of maps during and after World War II for Fortune magazine. These used bird's eye projections to emphasize globally strategic fronts in the air age, pointing out proximities and barriers not apparent on a conventional rectangular projection of the world. Electronic maps, a USGS digital raster graphic from the last quarter of the 20th century, the indispensable tool of the cartographer, has been the computer. Much of cartography, especially at the data gathering survey level, has been subsumed by geographic information systems, GIS. The functionality of maps has been greatly advanced by technology, simplifying the superimposition of spatially located variables onto existing geographical maps, having local information such as rainfall level, distribution of wildlife, or demographic data integrated within the map allows more efficient analysis and better decision making in the pre-electronic age. Such superimposition of data led Dr. John Snow to identify the location of an outbreak of cholera. Today, it is used by agencies of the humankind, as diverse as wildlife conservationists and militaries around the world. Relief map Sierra Nevada. Even when GIS is not involved, most cartographers now use a variety of computer graphics programs to generate new maps. Computerized maps are commercially available, allowing users to zoom in or zoom out respectively, meaning to increase or decrease the scale, sometimes by replacing one map with another of different scale, centered where possible on the same point. In car, global navigation satellite systems are computerized maps with route planning and advice facilities which monitor the user's position with the help of satellites from the computer scientist's point of view. Zooming in entails one or a combination of replacing the map by a more detailed one, enlarging the same map without enlarging the pixels, hence showing more detail by removing less information compared to the less detailed version, enlarging the same map with the pixels enlarged replaced by rectangles of pixels. No additional detail is shown, but, depending on the quality of one's vision, possibly more detail can be seen. If a computer display does not show adjacent pixels really separate, but overlapping instead, this does not apply for an LCD, but may apply for a cathode ray tube, then replacing a pixel by a rectangle of pixels does show more detail. A variation of this method is interpolation. A world map in PDF format, for example, typically 2, applies to a portable document format PDF file or other format based on vector graphics. The increase in detail is, of course, limited to the information contained in the file. Enlargement of a curve may eventually result in a series of standard geometric figures such as straight lines, arcs of circles or splines. The second of may apply to text, and 3 to the outline of a map feature such as a forest or building. The first of may apply to the text as needed, displaying labels for more features, while 2 applies to the rest of the image. Text is not necessarily enlarged when zooming in. Similarly, a road represented by a double line may or may not become wider when one zooms in. The map may also have layers which are partly raster graphics and partly vector graphics. For a single raster graphics image, 2 applies until the pixels in the image file correspond to the pixels of the display. Thereafter 3 applies. See also, webpage graphics, PDF layers. Layers, MapQuest, Google Maps, Google Earth, OpenStreetMap or Yahoo Maps. Climatic maps, the maps that reflect the territorial distribution of climatic conditions based on the results of long-term observations. Climatic maps can be compiled both for individual climatic features, temperature, precipitation, humidity, and for combinations of them at the Earth's surface and in the upper layers of the atmosphere. Climatic maps afford a very convenient overview of the climatic features in a large region and permit values of climatic features to be compared in different parts of the region. Through interpolation, the maps can be used to determine the values of climatic features in any particular spot. Climatic maps generally apply to individual months and to the year as a whole, sometimes to the four seasons, to the growing period, and so forth. On maps compiled from the observations of ground meteorological stations, atmospheric pressure is converted to sea level. Air temperature maps are compiled both from the actual values observed on the surface of the Earth and from values converted to sea level. The pressure field in free atmosphere is represented either by maps of the distribution of pressure at different standard altitudes, for example, at every kilometer above sea level, or by maps of baric topography on which altitudes, more precisely geopotentials of the main isobaric surfaces, for example, 900, 800, and 700 millibars counted off from sea level, are plotted. The temperature, humidity, and wind on aeroclimatic maps may apply either to standard altitudes or to the main isobaric surfaces. Isolines are drawn on maps of such climatic features as the long-term mean values of atmospheric pressure, temperature, humidity, total precipitation, and so forth to connect points with equal values of the feature in question. For example, isobars for pressure, isotherms for temperature, and isohyas for precipitation. Isoamplitudes are drawn on on maps of amplitudes, for example, annual amplitudes of air temperature, that is, the differences between the mean temperatures of the warmest and coldest month. Isonomals are drawn on maps of anomalies, for example, deviations of the mean temperature of each place from the mean temperature of the entire latitudinal zone. Isolines of frequency are drawn on maps showing the frequency of a particular phenomenon, for example, annual number of days with a thunderstorm or snow cover. Isochrones are drawn on maps showing the dates of onset of a given phenomenon, for example, the first frost and appearance or disappearance of the snow cover, or the date of a particular value of a meteorological element in the course of a year, for example, passing of the mean daily air temperature through zero. Isolines of the mean numerical value of wind velocity or isotacks are drawn on wind maps charts. The wind resultants and directions of prevailing winds are indicated by arrows of different length or arrows with different plumes. Lines of flow are often drawn. Maps of the zonal and meridional components of wind are frequently compiled for the free atmosphere. Atmospheric pressure and wind are usually combined on climatic maps. Wind roses, curves showing the distribution of other meteorological elements, diagrams of the annual course of elements at individual stations, and the like are also plotted on climatic maps. Maps of climatic regionalization, that is, division of the Earth's surface into climatic zones and regions according to some classification of climates, are a special kind of climatic map. Climatic maps are often incorporated into climatic atlases of varying geographic range. Globe, hemispheres, continents, countries, oceans, or included in comprehensive atlases besides general climatic maps. Applied climatic maps and atlases have great practical value. Aeroclimatic maps, aeroclimatic atlases, and agroclimatic maps are the most numerous conventional signs. The various features shown on a map are represented by conventional signs or symbols. For example, colors can be used to indicate a classification of roads. Those signs are usually explained in the margin of the map, or on a separately published characteristic sheet. Some cartographers prefer to make the map cover practically the entire screen or sheet of paper, leaving no room outside the map for information about the map as a whole. These cartographers typically place such information in an otherwise blank region inside the map. Cartouche, map legend, title, compass rose, bar scale, etc. In particular, some maps contain smaller sub-maps in otherwise blank regions, often one at a much smaller scale showing the whole globe and where the whole map fits on that globe, and a few showing regions of interest at a larger scale in order to show details that wouldn't otherwise fit. Occasionally sub-maps use the same scale as the large map. A few maps of the contiguous United States include a sub-map to the same scale for each of the two non-contiguous states. See also, Japanese map symbols labeling to communicate spatial information effectively. Features such as rivers, lakes, and cities need to be labeled over centuries. Cartographers have developed the art of placing names on even the densest of maps. Text placement or name placement can get mathematically very complex as the number of labels and map density increases. Therefore, text placement is time-consuming and labor-intensive, so cartographers and GIS users have developed automatic label placement to ease this process. Non-geographical spatial maps. Maps exist of the solar system, and other cosmological features such as star maps. In addition, maps of other bodies such as the Moon and other planets are technically not geographical maps. Non-spatial maps. Diagrams such as schematic diagrams and Gantt charts and tree maps display logical relationships between items, and do not display spatial relationships at all. Some maps, for example the London Underground map, are topological maps. Topological in nature, the distances are completely unimportant, only the connectivity is significant. General purpose maps. General purpose maps provide many types of information on one map. Most atlas maps, wall maps, and road maps fall into this category. The following are some features that might be shown on a general purpose maps: bodies of water, roads, railway lines, parks, elevations, towns and cities, political boundaries, latitude and longitude, national and provincial parks. These maps give a broad understanding of location and features of an area. The reader may gain an understanding of the type of landscape, the location of urban places, and the location of major transportation routes all at once. Types of maps: atlas, climatic map, physical map, political map, street map, thematic map, weather map, relief map, world map, legal regulation. Some countries required that all published maps represent their national claims regarding border disputes. For example, within Russia, Google Maps shows Crimea as part of Russia. Both the Republic of India and the People's Republic of China require that all maps show areas subject to the Sino-Indian border dispute in their own favor. In 2010, the People's Republic of China began requiring that all online maps served from within China be hosted there, making them subject to Chinese laws. See also Atlas Portal, General Automatic Label Placement, Cartography, Counter Mapping, Geography, Globe Map, Territory Relation, Map Designing and Types, Aeronautical Chart, Anthropomorphic Maps, Cartogram, City Map, Compass, Rose Contour Map, Dymaxion Map, Estate Map, Fantasy Map, Floor Plan, Geologic Map, Hypsometric Tints, Map Design, Nautical Chart, Pictorial Maps, Plat Reversed Map, Road Atlas, Street Map, Thematic Map, Transit Map, Topographic Map, World Map, Modern Maps, Censorship of Maps, List of Online Map Services, Cartography of the United States, NASA World Wind Orthophotomap, a map created from orthophotography, Map History, Early World Maps, History of Cartography, List of Cartographers, Related Topics, Aerial Landscape Art, Aerial Photography, Automatic Label Placement, Digital Geologic Mapping, Geographic Coordinate System, Index Map, Map Database Management, Global Map, Notes, References, Carat, Ordnance Survey, Explorer Map, Symbols, Swistopo, Conventional Signs, United States Geological Survey, Topographic Map, Symbols, Carat, Imhof, E., Die Anordnung der Namen in der Karte. A New Era International de Cartographie II, Orell Fussli Verlag, Zurich, 93-129, 1962. Carat, Freeman, H., Map Data Processing and the Annotation Problem, Proc. 3rd Scandinavian CONF on Image Analysis, Chartwell Brat Limited, Copenhagen, 1983. Carat, Bill Chappelle, 12 April 2014, Google Maps displays Crimean border differently in Russia, U.S. N. Prague. On, J. and Freeman, H., A Program for Automatic Name Placement. Proc. Auto Cardo 6, Ottawa, 1983-444-455. Freeman, H., Computer Name Placement, CH 29, in Geographical Information Systems, 1, D.J. Maguire, M.F. Goodchild, and D.W. Rind, John Wiley, New York, 1991, 449-460. Mark Monmonier, How to Lie with Maps, ISBN 0-226-53421-9. O'Connor, J.J. and E.F. Robertson, The History of Cartography, Scotland. Online map collections at the Bibliothèque Nationale de France. Maps at the British Library. John H. W. Stuckenberg Map Digital Collection at Gettysburg College. Online map painting with statistics. V.E. Atlas. Atlas Cartography. Geography. Map. Map Projection. Topography. Early World Maps. History of Cartography. List of Cartographers. Cartogram. Choropleth Map. Geologic Map, Linguistic Map, Nautical Chart, Pictorial Maps, Thematic Map, Topographic Map, Weather Map, Category Maps, VE Visualization of Technical Information Fields, Biological Data Visualization, Chemical Imaging, Crime Mapping, Data Visualization, Educational Visualization, Flow Visualization, Geovisualization, Information Visualization, Mathematical Visualization, Medical Imaging, Molecular Graphics, Product Visualization, Scientific Visualization, Software Visualization, Technical Drawing, User Interface Design, Visual Culture, Volume Visualization, Image Types, Chart Diagram, Engineering Drawing, Graph of a Function, Ideogram, Map, Photograph, Pictogram, Plot, Schematic, Statistical Graphics, Table, Technical Drawings, Technical Illustration, User Interface, People, Jacques Burton, Stuart Card, Thomas A. DeFanti, Michael Friendly, George Furness, Nigel Holmes, Alan McEacherin, Jock D. McKinley, Michael Maltz, Bruce H. McCormick, Charles Joseph Menard, Gaspard Monge, Otto Neurath, Florence Nightingale, Clifford A. Pickover, William Playfair, Adolphe Quetelet, George G. Robertson, Arthur H. Robinson, Lawrence J. Rosenblum, Ben Schneiderman, Edward Tuft, Fernanda Viegas, Howard Wehner. Related topics. Cartography, Chart Junk, Computer Graphics in Computer Science, Graph Drawing, Graphic Design, Graphic Organizer, Imaging Science, Information Graphics, Information Science, Mental Visualization, Misleading Graph, Neuroimaging, Patent Drawing, Scientific Modeling, Spatial Analysis, Visual Analytics, Visual Perception, Volume Cartography, VE Orienteering, History, Canoe O, Car O, Mountain Marathon, Mounted O, Rogaining, Related Adventure, Racing, Alleycat Races, Fell Running, Relay Race, Transmitter, Hunting Equipment, Event Control Point, Course Map, Personal Compass, Hand Protractor, Thumb Eye Protectors, Gaiters, Headlamp, Exceptions, Backpacking, GPS, Whistle, Fundamentals, Map Orienteering, Map Navigation, Resection, Route Choice, Wayfinding, Waypoint, Racing, Hiking, Running, Walking, Organization, International Nations, Clubs, Orienteers by Country, Innovators, Events, Non-Sport Related, Adventure, Travel, Bicycle, Touring, Hiking, Hunting, Location-Based Game, Geocaching, Poker, Run, Mountaineering, Scoutcraft, Orienteering, Backpacking, Wilderness, O Ring and Jukala Tiomila Kainu Orienteering Week Jan Kellstrom International Festival JK Ski O Top Ranked Only World Championships Junior World Cup MTB O Top Ranked Only World Championships List of Orienteering Events Category Wikiproject Authority Control GND, 4,029,783-4. NDL, 005731330.